so much for what you've done for Sundowns, and from all South Africans, we thank you for your contribution to the South African football fraternity. We wish you all the best in Egypt, and we know you are going to win the Champions League for the tip of the century. From Cape to Cairo, do what you do best, coach, and good luck.
And now here from South Africa. Yeah, I want to wish Coach Pizzo all the best for his new journey in Al Ahly. Yeah, I wish you all the best, coach. Go there, make us proud, and win that Champions League.
So, Coach Pizzo, I just want to say thanks for the love, the 8 years that you stayed at the club. 8 years, 11 trophies. Your record at the club is really remarkable, and I'm hoping that you're going to do the same thing with Al Ahly. You're going to win trophies with the club. They are the best team in Africa.
I just want to wish our coach all the best in his new adventure with Al Ahly. Coach, we love you. Be deeply hurt by your departure, but wish you nothing but the best. Adios.
Very saddened by the departure of Coach Pizzo Mosimane. I mean, the man really did a lot for us. We wish him all the best in Egypt, and to Al Ahly fans, be patient with him. He will get you the results. Thank you very much.
اهلا بحضراتكم من جديد. وزي ما تابعتوا معانا فيديو مهم جدا لتعليقات عدد من الجماهير سواء في جنوب افريقيا او عدد من البلدان الافريقيه بيتكلموا على تعيين بيتسو موسيماني والرسائل المباشره سواء للنادي الاهلي ووصفه بانه نادي القرن في افريقيا. دور مهم جدا. السوشيال ميديا الاهلاويه عاملين شغل متميز جدا وتواصل مع الجماهير سواء للفئي او حتى احمدي. الكلام المهم مع الجماهير وكمان التواصل مع الجماهير عبر السوشيال ميديا، لان دورنا المهم في الفتره الجايه ان احنا نكون موجودين من خلال كل الاماكن في القاره الافريقيه. وبكل امانه الاعلام والسوشيال ميديا في افريقيا منحت الاهلي برستيجه كنادي القرن امام القاره باكملها بعد تعيين بيتسو موسيماني مديرا فنيا للنادي الاهلي.